Hey, what's up you guys, this is MCLegoboy here with another LBHA review. Here we've got the water types. So, what we're gonna do is check out stuff. We got shark and eel. And then, whoops. And we've got the probe. So anyway, we're going to get everything shark out of here, because this is Eagle's review. Alright. So here, we've got Eel. Eel is the apprentice of shark. Eel is actually a human, but he goes underwater. So, that's a little weird. Gonna have to have a bunch of oxygen. Stuff like that. Yeah. Blanked out, sorry. So, here. Eel, he's got, an episode 3 Obi-Wan head. I guess it's a Republic. The Republic Cruiser had, Obi-Wan and Qui-Gon Jinn. I got an extra Obi-Wan head for Qui-Gon Jinn. I ended up getting an Episode 1, Obi-Wan, and then an Episode 3 Obi-Wan. And I thought, that's ridiculous. So I ordered, a new head and used this one for these guys. So anyway, here's our first human out of all the reviews. Then you've got an Aquazone piece. I don't know what you want to call it. There. With a green visor. Old space police torso. I mean, like, that's really old. That's like 80s stuff. Thank you, Hurt Family. You guys are awesome for giving me Legos. And then you've got green legs, black fins. Or flippers. I still never got that figured out. If you guys have seen the Aquarators reviews, I always call them flippers. But I still was not sure, and I still have not figured that out. I'm stupid. Anyway. Weapons. We got a white laser blaster. For some reason, I put lasers underwater. Yeah, I don't even know if that's possible. Well, anyway, with a crystal attachment. So, got these nice transparent green stuff. Here we've got a crystal staff. Crystal staff is pretty much like a warrior staff, only it can shoot electricity. And electricity underwater doesn't make much sense either, but oh well. And then, two missiles. So, yeah. Since this guy is, naive, he's an apprentice. So we have the impression that he's young. So, since he's naive, I dropped something. Sorry. I dropped this. Since he's naive, he tried to get as much weaponry as possible. Stupid kids. And you've got, the Bounty Hunter Probe waterproof. So WP. Got these nice little electric barb shooting spear things. Again, more electricity and water. Does it really make sense? No! Because wouldn't you just kill everybody? And then, yeah, I saw that in the last review. If you didn't already know, propeller spins. And then you've got the big rock formation. Dead pirate up there, with a sword through his chest. Little starfish there, and a bunch of seaweed. I used this for pictures. It's kind of a tradition. I never mentioned this in the lava racer review, but every thing that touches the lava usually goes at speed. It's got a little lava mass that's kind of like spraying out the back. Well, for all the water guys, there's always some sort of seaweed, not seaweed, but some sort of underwater thing that goes with it. With it? Whoa. With it. So anyway, here is the Cephelo-Pod. Kind of a little pun, because this thing uses octopus. Guys. Is it octopi? I think it's octopi. If, for multiple octopuses. Yeah, that doesn't sound right. Attached nice little green lights on there. Attached string pieces. Awesome piece. This really is an awesome piece. So, anyway. You use that. You attach it to 5 1x4 plates. You put some other plates on there. Get some green flames. That's awesome. You attach it on there. You got a cool looking thing. White and green and black. So, now that you've kind of gotten to see it, got wheels, you know, the basic stuff. This is a handle for the minifigure to hang on to. I don't know what those two handles are for. And you've got the whip. But, you take blaster, you put it there, crystal staff, put it there, get the whip, put it there, that. And the eel is ready to go with the Cephelo-Pod. So anyway, this has been MCLegoboy with eel and the Cephelo-Pod.